All right. We back. Phone died. I had to change the grease tube and the wearing the grease gun, so hopefully y'all can hear me. Yep. You can hear me. Just gotta zoom in. What the? Put it right there. When I put grease in it, when they grease out, you're gonna see that pull tight and make everything tight. Make sure y'all get that cup. Thank you.
that part, talk to y'all a little bit, you know how much I love y'all. Let her know she's up work time. They could afford a shoe like this. I'm not gonna buy no shoe that I can't work in. That's what I'm buying. That's a good shoe right there. It's gone. Yes, Lord. Yeah, that's grasshopper. This is my world. I said, I'm gonna spend some money on some shoes. They gotta be worked in. Like my boots, they gotta be worked in. Because most expensive boots I wore is $400 boots. Red Wings, that saved my foot life. It did, a tree fell on it, saved the life. Tell y'all, you spend money on what makes you money and what saves your life, because you are more valuable than the material you buy. Alright y'all, I love y'all. Y'all know I love y'all, and I pray this video helps somebody out with their Kubota, or I mean pretty much any machine. It's the same principle. Unloose the grease fitting, take the track off, put it back on. The smaller ones you can do by hand, which I done that. The excavators, you really can use the, you can use the excavator. It's so I ain't got that skill yet. I halfway got it on there, but you can use the excavator to put his own shoe on. I saw that done, and man did it so fast. I'm like, and it was a steel shoe. But yeah, I love y'all, and I pray this helps somebody. But it's finna rain in about 30 minutes. It's finna rain. I got a life coaching thing to do. Y'all hit me up. Love y'all.